Where are my manners? Hello everyone, my name is Mia and welcome to Mia's party time. If you think it's the one that I'm actually gonna be like playing with a disco ball, you are wrong. It is the one that I'm making a party bag. And guess what the bags are for? The bags are for my birthday. And there's only about 10 more days about my birthday. Okay, just can't wait until I finish this. It's gonna be really amazing since the line is done. La 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 la. Guess what the song I'm singing? It's in Chinese. 上学歌. Guess who I'm actually gonna give this party bag to? I'm not sure. I actually need my book. I think I did Sarah Hopwood, and I think it's now for my best friend Sienna. Since this bag is for Kirsten, but actually I haven't done it in order, so I might do an extra one. Oh, that's the missing part. I'm gonna keep it warm and safe. Okay, now the final touch. Get your little present for your friends, put it in the bag, and if you want to write your name, then it's okay as well. Phew, that's a lot of work, but I'm sure my friends will be really happy about what I did. So what did you give to your friends when it was your party? Wow. That certainly sounds amazing. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe if you like it. I'll see you next time. If you want to ask me a question about the party bags, write it in the comment below. Just right there. Bye-bye.